Welcome to my secret lair on Skullcrusher Mountain. I hope that you've enjoyed your stay so far. I see you've met my assistant Scarface. His appearance is quite disturbing, but I assure you he's harmless enough. He's a sweetheart, calls me master, and he has a way of finding pretty things and bringing them to me. What's with all the screaming? You like monkeys, you like ponies. Maybe you don't like monsters so much. Maybe I use too many monkeys. Isn't it enough to know that I ruined a pony? Making a gift for you. Ignites the atmosphere, and all the fools who lead their foolish lives may find it quite explosive. Well, it won't mean half as much to me if I don't have you here. No, it isn't easy living here on Skullcrusher Mountain. Maybe you could cut me just a little slack. Would it kill you to be civil? I've been patient, I've been gracious, and this mountain is covered with wolves. Hear them howling, my hungry children. Maybe you should stay and have another drink and think about me and you. Oh.